So I think AA, better reason. Of course, you realise that if you're filming this, it won't work.
It seems to. See. Oh, it'll be the. What is it? Is it just this metal?
It's
the transference or something?
Yeah, there's more salt on it when I start. Crap. That helps the conductor.
Need some of your salt.
I'll throw them out on that.
Where is that?
Yeah, that's not really loud, is it? It'd be louder.
So we're putting the mouse on here, Alex.
Look at this.
Go on, stick him on. That's it. Perfect. That's what we want.
Okay, how about this? How about
where did ever we sign? Reanimating
about,
the mouse.
how about a wee example of something that floats? A candle, maybe? I wonder if... See, an amplifier would give you a hum, but it was sitting just in one place pretty much humming, and the mouse, if you had a frequency going on.
Yeah, no. I like the crackle. The crackle's really good.
Yeah, the crackle's really
good. Excellent.
But I mean, you could set it up just in such a way that...
The thing was, it's so contentiously built, but built to within limits. That would work.
How long... What's the battery life on that?
Well...
Tea time, isn't it? Tea time for... what's his name?
For the mouse.
What's the mouse in Wind in the Willows? Or?
Oh, rat. Do you want some tape? I've got some...
No, that'd be alright.
Did you say you want some tape?
Well, I really like the crackles. Crackles are really nice.
Okay, maybe I'll do some more wire. I'm just thinking somehow if you can organise it so... In fact, you can make it so that things will float very close together.
Oh, and have the water vibrate.
Yeah, well, maybe just people walking around. Well, I don't know. It's
awesome. Because we've got dozens of these candles.
Yeah, well, if you can put an electrode on each candle, maybe, and have them so that there's two little wires like that, maybe. You don't want them connected across all the time. You're better to have something that ensures them to be sort of preferring to be apart. So you'd want to have maybe...
I don't understand, but before you when you fix it up to the battery.
Yeah, that's cool. You can just do it like that. You can just do it. Well, really, what you want is you want a piece of stiff wire with a heavy weight on the end, like a lump of lead or something like that, or a little bolt or something like that.
Yeah.
So that any vibration will make it move a lot.
In the water.
And the other end of where the leverage is happening, down here, we have the switching contact for the speaker.
Right.
That would work well. But I was thinking maybe you could work it out somehow with this, whereby this. Okay, here we go. Piece of tape from here on here,
yeah.
And a piece of beer wire across here, with one electrode connected to it. Oh, maybe. See, it's really just a matter of getting the right bits to do it with, and that can be so almost the simplest about anyway. Okay, you can do it. Well, I'll tell you what.
Have you got any...
Because you still have to make that movement happen. You still got to get that information in there. Like, you know, like, I mean, I could stand there and rattle, but that's not what you want, is it?
No.
You want something to happen.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. More or less, it's a rerun of that.
Yeah.
Except you've got capacity in the pack. Or, I'm surprised that you're doing it.
Oh, okay.
Stories about it. What's it like?
Oh, okay. I only mentioned
that. I show you around it. Yeah.
Yeah, that was great.
Yeah.
Your
friend Alan was all fine.
Oh, yeah, I heard about this actually. Oh, Sarah.
It's yeah, exactly.
Oh, that's great. Really, really good.
Yeah, in some ways it's not surprising.
Well, what are you doing tomorrow?
Probably right.
Just doing it around
weights? Yeah.
Cool. Okay.
Is that what you need to convert it with?
Yeah, I'm thinking this might do it. It certainly moves like a pendulum on its own anyway, so I mean, maybe you can... I like this kind of rise, it's great.
Beautiful colour.
That's going... Should we tie it off on that light going?
Going down, is it?
Yeah, exactly. Should we tie it off on that?
Yeah, I was being hopeful, I guess.
Oh, it's not going to stick the hand in that water. Which would probably be me, actually.
There's some pliers on top of the bag over here.
Okay. I wasn't anticipating doing any of the drawings today. It is pretty heavy. I mean, this is kind of a bit tender here, but I quite like the fact that it's a bit like that, though. You must sit in the right place.
So, do you want to make it even stronger?
It's pretty here. Well, actually,
maybe it's pretty good.
I think it is. I think it's just. It's going to break or break probably before the show, in which case all you need to do is string it back up again pretty much, but that is kind of nice for them to do it because they can get like they do.
Well, they can do it live, it can be performed by you.
Yeah! Sounds like most things get involved with, doesn't it?
Weird,
like the old pick last minute.
Weird co-hosting or something.
Now, actually, you know, we can have feedback with the actual speaker somehow connected into the.
liquids, and whenever the liquid does this thing, it goes plunge, plunge. Yeah. Ah! Okay. I've got it all worked out. Can we use a teapot still?
I think
okay. See, now what I'm thinking here is that, for example, when the speaker goes plunge, plunge, it could also go plunge, plunge, with something in there, like something light, but floaty, which will make this move, which will make a crackle, which means you get feedback.
Do you want some fibers?
No, these are fine. I'll use this one, actually. Quite small. Actually, she always used to get pissed off because there was no solder technique in the house ever, because I was always building things, there was never soldering iron. So there was always like scissors and solder tape, yeah. Well, actually, I was thinking maybe of taking something from the cone here, straight up, like a hard piece of wire, like something more like this, so that whenever the cone moved, it actually kind of went plunge like that on something but bigger than something larger surface area but light. So it moved this, so you got a kind of feedback. So the wax isn't much use now, but maybe something more.
I love the fact that it's running off a cell phone battery. An incredibly sophisticated piece of equipment,
like a mobile phone.
High tech,
yeah. It'd be nice to actually have a mobile phone there.
I should load this as well, shouldn't I? Here we go. Not that you can really do it, but. I almost thought it might be quite nice to have that on top, even. Because one could arrange that without too much, if it was like that.
Yeah. What about the teapot, then?
Could do it. Well, you could. You could do that. That would be suitably mad, yeah.
It's pretty strange now. I quite like the fact that the baby was looking at the teapot.
Oh, I see. Yeah. It just about floats.
You could stick something underneath it.
Just something here, that would be okay, actually. Yeah. Well, yeah.
We've got polystyrene or something, you could stick it underneath.
That would be really
make
good.
It float.
It might be just a little easier.
That's your white stuff in the office.
Oh,
can you get a bit of that?
I promise keeping it on there.
Wasn't he lovely?
Yeah. I mean, he wasn't anticipating being appreciated. It was kind of odd way.
You know how old he is. I'm feeling.
Sit straight over and go off on one side crawl and go. Something that odd. I wish yourself luck. You're getting a wet speaker as well. Lovely. Just perfectly. Great, and it jiggles like fuck as well. So what we need to do now is connect the cone to
what's this for then?
Well, that's just to add a bit more kind of, you know, because if you really want, if you're worried, if it does start to not make noises or something for some reason, you can just do that to it and it'll just do that for quite a while. And also it adds more chaos.
How long is this going to last for then?
Oh, it'll last bloody ages, but I wouldn't actually use a cell phone battery, to be honest.
No?
No.
You can get Geoff to buy you another one. You probably want it back anyway.
Yeah. Okay, now, is that tape, you'd say that stuff over there really useless, is it? Because it'd be perfect for this if it's got some stick on it. Oh, here it is. Well, yeah, we could put this through, and you've got a staple gun.
No. You got a staple gun?
No. Spark should have one.
No, I'll just see what the tape does. Do you mind that the speaker looks like it's got tape on it?
No, that's
fine. Such an old man's tape, that one.
It's got, isn't it?
Yeah. It's real grandpa gardening tape.
That's an adequate tape.
Yeah.
One of the best. It's a little sticky now.
It looks like it's been fixed with the tape or something. Oh, this will be fine.
It's from the candle. Okay. Oh, there's something flashing on here. Does that mean the battery's going to run out?
Maybe.
Little white thing.
Okay. Yeah. So that's working.
Mm-hmm.
It's much louder, isn't it?
Yeah, but there's I'm not quite happy with it, just fine. Let us not forget them, eh? Okay, I need to be more sensitive here. Okay. Different kinds, should be different kinds of speakers, you know. If he's good, that'd make a difference. You could make a little hole here for the tail to go through or something, or. I mean, we're talking Nigel, it might have to get right down to it.
You could stick something in there from the side.
Yeah, a little cheer maybe.
That's quite nice, isn't it?
Actually, I like the idea that there's a bit of.
Pushes it.
Maybe.
I'm being back to life.
Cardiac massage for the nervous. Oh,
it's quite nice where it is now, actually. Obviously, it's not going to stay there.
He's going to move around a bit. Unless here. You have to readjust your mouth every now and then. Yeah, yeah. Tape his tail and
yeah. Yeah. Three, okay. All right.
Could really actually get into it and do this.
a heartbeat, isn't it? Well, that's pretty good. Doing a trick.
Yeah, it probably will actually. Although I'd like to make it a little more reliable. Because at the moment, if it stops and stays in one position like that, it'll just drain the battery out. If it's moving, it'll use the battery like this.
Yeah. Wanna try and do it again? It wants to climb up. You get enough people walking around at the opening.
I remember making a radio with beer or something.
Yeah.
I had all those kits. I should have vinegar or something over there. I'm sure you could buy some vinegar and a tea bag.
Don't forget the tea.
Well, there are bottles of urine downstairs.
Oh, God.
Is urine acidic?
Oh,
it's got urea in it.
Microphonic like it was, which is good.
Mm.
Yeah. Problem is, I can't to do what it's supposed to do. Sorry? Oh, actually, perfect time. Yeah, I like that. That's great.
Lightning rod.
Sorry about your friends there.
What's causing that sound?
Just metal bits touching. So far. I think it's dead. I think your compost is dead.